Welcome YouTube, this is The Velvet Locks with another video. And this is going to be a AliExpress haul video. Yes, I revisited AliExpress on their website and went crazy. Bought more ColourPop and I even ventured off and got some Kylie lippies as well and some other stuff. So yes, this is going to be a fun, exciting swatch video. Now, I'm not going to do lip swatches today. I will be doing arm swatches. But if you're interested in seeing these lippies, I will definitely do another video afterwards showing you how they look on, you know, on my complexion. And also just showing you the quality of these dupes, all right? Yes, these are all dupes from AliExpress. And we're going to get right into it right now. Ventured off into their website and I have enough already, but I'm a woman that loves makeup, so it's just never enough. The same. Okay, these are double. These can dupe as either an eyeliner or a lip liner. Okay, they're both, so you can use them for both, either your eyes or your lips. And wonderful, beautiful colors. And let's see how richly colored they are. This one is in the, now I don't see any colors on these, it's just numbers. Now these are the MN eye and lip liner, all right? And like I said, and it's in the number 34, and it looks like a silver, and it's very creamy, it goes on well, very pigmented, and I'm very happy. So that's in the number 34. This one is in 06, it's like a brownish color. Very creamy. That's right under there. The next one is in a number 40 and it looks like a nice shimmery gold color. Wow. And it's like a green, like a nice green color. These are gonna look so wonderful, especially with these nice beautiful matte colored lippies that they have out now. You can actually find lip liners to match them. And this looks like the color black, and it's in the color 01. This is 36, and it's in a nice color blue. Ooh, beautiful. Wow. And I'm not pressing too hard on these, but they are very creamy and very pigmented, and that's this color right here. Very nice. All right, this is another brown family color. It's in the 16. That's the one at the bottom. Next is a green color. It's beautiful. It's in the number 38. Beautiful. It's like an emerald green. Okay. And so far, I'm really enjoying the quality of these. Now, this is like a blue. Looks like a denim blue. But the color on the camera has got it looking a lot brighter than that. But it's a denim blue color. And very nice. And this is in like a pink mauve looking color. I'm just go up here now. Wow, super creamy. Okay, you see that? These are very creamy, super creamy. Now that pink was in the color 19. Now this is a number 28 and it looks like a burnt orange color. Really nice fall color, and these are so creamy that the pen top looks a little warped. But that's this right here. And that will look wonderful with a lot of these matte colored lippies that we've been collecting all year long from these different people, these different companies. Now this one is in the number 33 and it's like a frosty white color. Wow. All right, I'll go on the other side. Look at that. Oh my gosh. And I barely swipe. I barely swipe and they come out wonderful. Now lastly, it's the color 22 and it's another like a darker burnt orangey color, brown color family. Now we're going to get into our ColourPop pots. Now I did a video, I haven't released it yet, of the ColourPop that I bought, the eye pots that I bought before, and I was not very happy in that video of the quality and the pigmentation of these, but I went back and I bought more. Now, this is the color Erotic, and it's a beautiful, nice, rich orange color, and we're just gonna do a swatch right there, and that's called Erotic, and it's very nice. Next is Slave to Pink. Now I'm not sure if I've already showcased this because I did receive some duplicates. All right, and this is Slave to Pink. All right, and very decent pigmentation, I must say. You know, I was not happy with the first set of things that I've gotten, and you know, but this one seems to be okay. Now this one is Hustle. This color is in the color Hustle, which looks very familiar to a lot of the other colors that ColourPop got going on in their dark burgundy slash burnt red colors. And for some reason the camera has it looking kind of lavenderish, but this is Hustle. So I'm gonna put it right onto Slave to Pink. And there you go. And that's one swatch, all right? And that's very good for one swatch, right? So that's in the color Hustle. And so far, I'm enjoying the darker colors more than the lighter colors. Now, the next one I want to show you is in the color I Spy, which is a very pretty matte colored tan. All right? Very pretty tan. Great color. Would look wonderful as a transfer color. Well, let's see. This one I probably have to swatch a little bit more, but look at that. Very good, very nice. I am happy, I really am, because I only paid like $2 and change for these. So I'm okay with the fact that their pigmentation is pretty decent. Now that's it for the ColourPop eye pots. So yes, those were wonderful colors. The pigmentation on them is really good too. So here we go, continuing on. I have several different ColourPop dupe lippies. Now I'm only doing arm swatches today, and I've also mentioned in a previous video that it's best to do these on your lips to get the proper pigmentation of what it looks like on your skin tone color of your lips. Now if you have pigmentated lips like I do, the colors do come out slightly different than they would on someone else. So we're just gonna do some arm swatches today, and in another video I will come back and do a lip review on these wonderful, beautiful colors from AliExpress ColourPop. So the first color is Tule. And that's what Tule looks like. And I'm gonna start up here. And that's Tule. And it's such a pretty color. Really pretty and ready for the fall season that's coming. Nice, but it's a very nice, pretty color, and it's coming off exact on the lighting. The next one is Zipper. Lovely lavender color. Some reason or another, the lighting is giving off a slightly color purple, but this is so pretty. And that's what Zipper looks like. Moving on, Salome. Okay, and this is a beautiful pastel looking pink, peach, baby pink. Oh, beautiful. Now it's coming off a little whitish, but it's a very light pastelish pink. Now here's another one in the same kind of family, and this is called Vice. Ooh, nice. Very peachy, very creamy. The next color is Avenue. And Avenue reminds me of another fall color. Ooh, like a very deep colored red. Okay. Very nice. All right. Next color is Driven. And Driven is in the lavender deep pink family right here. I don't know if I've got a good swatch of that. There we go. Beautiful. I just love these colors. And these are in their matte lip line. Now here's another one. And this one is called Lax. Lax is another beautiful fall color, nice dark color for your lips. Oh, I love it. And it's like a dark burgundy, like a blood burgundy color. Very nice. Succulent. Succulent is a nice bright colored orangey red. Oh wow, this is nice. This is gorgeous. I love me a red lippy. Give me a nice banging red lippy. And this one is nice. And as far as the pigmentation on your lips, that's yet to be seen. So again, if you're interested in seeing a swatch video on these, let me know. This one is First Base. First Base is in that light pastel pink color family. Oh wow. And that's First Base. And it's a beautiful pink color. And the camera's not picking it up that nicely, but it is beautiful. Okay, Kahlua. And Kahlua is like a nice pastel, lavenderish, pinkish family. Okay. This is a nice colored pink as well. And this is Kahlua. All right, very nice. Pacific. And Pacific is a really pretty dark orangey color. It's like a burnt orange. And that's Pacific. Okay. And the last color I want to show you today is called Donut. And Donut is a beautiful pink color. Oh, wow. Wow, and that's Donut. All right, beautiful ColourPop dupe lippies, and the colors are wonderful so far. We'll see how that looks on the lips. So yes, here are all of the lovely colors that I've swatched so far on the ColourPop dupe colors that I got from AliExpress, all right? Lastly, we will be doing the swatches on the Kylie. Now these Kylie brands come matte liquid lipstick and the liner. All right, so for a dupe, I mean, hey, they're really doing their thing. Now it does come with the actual liner that matches the lippy, and this lippy is the color True Brown K. Now I'm gonna do a swatch first. Now it's very light and it's very creamy, and I've been seeing videos on these and I know not to do too much of a pressing on them, because I've been hearing a lot of complaints. But this is the color, and here is the lippy, and that's the actual swatched color, and it's a beautiful brown color. Oh wow, it looks beautiful on my skin, and it comes with the matching liner. So this is again called the True Brown K. Now the next one I'm going to swatch is Candy K, and this is Candy K, and here is the Candy K lip liner. And let's swatch that too and see what we get. Now it's very creamy and it's very light. Oh gosh, I can't even show you. Alright, it's a very light color. And I'm not going to press down on it too much because these are super creamy lippies. And from what I've seen so far in other videos that others have done on it, they do break easy. But here is the Candy K. And Candy K is so pretty. It's just like a dark salmon color. And they seem very creamy as far as the swatches are concerned. Next is going to be Mary Jo K. All right, Mary Jo K. And Mary Jo is a red color. All right. And the liners are very light colored. I don't know how that is as far as the pigmentation of the original, but as far as the dupes, they are very lightly pigmented. And this is Mary Jo K. All right, next is the Court K. And this is a lavender looking color. Like, it looks slightly lighter, and it looks like it's in the purple family. And honestly, now, I don't know if everybody's been actually pressing very hard on these, and I haven't broken one yet. So I'm very pleased with the quality that I've received so far. And here's the actual lippy that goes with it, which is darker when you first put it on, but of course it's gonna dry to a nice matte color. And that's the matching color of the Court K. So far I'm enjoying these Kylies. Now Dolce K. So now we're gonna go get some Dolce K. Pretty. It's like a nice peachy color. and it's very faint, at least on my complexion, but it's pretty and it's creamy. And this is the lippy Dolce K. I'm gonna put this right underneath. And lastly is, okay, this is another candy K, but it's just the lippy. So not only can you also find the lippy as well as the liner pack, but you can also get the lippy by itself. And you know what I'm gonna do? I think I'll throw this in one of my giveaways. I've already received the candy K in this. So this is a separate duplicate that I ordered. So that's it for this showing of AliExpress's dupes, the ColourPop eyeshadow pots, as well as the Kylie lippies, and the lip liner, matching lip liners. Beautiful pigmentation so far. But like I mentioned to you before, if you want to see a lip swatch video, I will do that for you on these. And I'm also going to do a video using only dupes that I've bought so far, just so you can see how a makeup color can still come out using very inexpensive replicas and still come out looking nice, all right? That's an upcoming video, so look out for that. And lastly was all of the ColourPop lippies that I picked up as well. So, I mean, AliExpress is a hit and miss type of website. You will find some wonderful stuff on there. You will find lots of beautiful pigmented duplicates, replicas, whatever you want to call them. And yes, so try and see for yourself. And you know, it's a hit and miss type of thing, but so far I really like all of the things that I've received, more than the other video that I have posted up on the ColourPop eyeshadow pots. But with AliExpress, you're better off going on their website and scrolling to the prices that will suit your pockets, because each vendor has their own price of their items, so you can pretty much go according to what works well for you. And if you're interested in seeing more of these kind of videos, stay tuned, because I got some more coming for you. All right, so again, thank you again for joining me in this video, and as always, I will see you in the next one. But before doing that, don't forget, turn that notification on down there. All right, set it so this way you will not miss another video. And I upload up to 4 videos every week, so don't forget to join me on the next one, and I will see you then.